Let me ask you this question. First of all, for the benefit of those who don't know anything about Buddhism, we have these images of Buddhism. First of all, what is Buddhism?
Buddhism is a life science, not particularly a religion in the sense that we know it. Religion in this country or in the Western view is a belief system that has nothing to do with their daily experience. Buddhism is more or less a science of life that teaches you how to integrate your understanding of what cause and effect is, how it plays a role on your daily activities and the experiences you have in relation to the effects. So cause and effect is the primary concept in Buddhism that governs life. Cause and effect has always been in existence and always will be in existence. It is a law.
Hello, I am Anthony Alf Elmore. I'm going to explain to you what is Nam-myoho-renge-kyo. Nam-myoho-renge-kyo is the essence of all universal phenomena. Nam means devotion of body, mind, and spirit. Nam is a practice or devotion. Myoho means mystic law. All phenomena is myoho or life and death. Our universe is governed by myoho or mystic laws. Our universe and phenomena is myoho or an unexplainable law. Renge means lotus flower or cause and effect. All phenomena result of the law of cause and effect. Kyo means the Buddhist teachings. In a broad sense, Kyo conveys the concept that all things in the universe are the manifestation of the mystic law or teachings. Nam-myoho-renge-kyo means Shoho-ji-sho, or all phenomena manifest the true law. The primary practice in Nichiren Daishonin Buddhism is chanting Nam-myoho-renge-kyo. Chanting Nam-myoho-renge-kyo is the practice of reserving the mind. Not only do we observe our mind, we polish our minds by chanting Nam-myoho-renge-kyo.
Nam-myoho-renge-kyo, 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 Nam-myoho-renge-kyo,
Just follow me and say these words with me. Anna, you can see things clearly. It's like life.
Hey, bro.
Turn the music up.
Turn it up.